She was thrown into a world of murder, where she is forced away from everything that is normal, where deception, blind fury, and rage fuel a thirst for blood.
I think she's on to us.
Then get rid of her.
The killer is.